Keep your other hip still though. If you go too high, you're gonna move the other hip